Hi guys, welcome back to Cooking with Jen. Still Jen. Still have Shelby here.
Hello, and our second guest is the popular Prince.
Prince. Look at the camera. Love the camera.
All right, guys, I hope you've been watching these episodes because the other day we made a fabulous chocolate peanut butter pie. And I'm going to show you what to do with those leftovers. I know you all wanted to eat it. Hopefully you made it. But I'm going to show you how to make a milkshake with some of the leftovers. All right, so for this milkshake, we're going to take some chocolate custard. We're going to take about 2 great heaping spoonfuls of that pie. Get that crust in there, that Oreo crust that you used. About 2 spoonfuls. And I'm going to add about 3/4 of a cup of milk. Depending on how many milkshakes you're making and how thick you want it. Now, like before, if you saw my segment with the other milkshakes, we're using our same little milkshake maker, which is perfect because it comes with the lid. All you have to do is flip it up upside down and mix away. Milkshake is mixed, and like I said, depending on how thick that you want your shake will depend on how long you're gonna mix it. Now watch this, we're just gonna pour it all in. Perfect. And I'm gonna serve this with a straw and a spoon, just in case it's a little thicker than you want. Now I'm gonna let Shelby try that and see what she thinks. When you're ready, Shelby, give that a try and let me know what you think.
Okay. Instead of 10 out of 10, I think it's 11 out of 10. And I'm definitely going to try this again.
All right, now that I have the approval of my special guest of that milkshake, just to let you know, you're gonna have tons of leftovers with some of these recipes. And there's always great and creative things you can do with them. Just like I showed you with this pie, we made a milkshake. It's sure to put a smile on everyone's face. Once again, I'm Jen. Be kind and subscribe. See you next time.